to it all. Everything on our own.
My earliest memory of Valerie is how everyone clamored to meet her friend. And it wasn't because she was like, I'm Valerie and I'm the coolest thing ever. It was just because she was so nice.
If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world? I don't quite know how to say.
You are officially in.
Wow.
You look amazing.
If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just for? Just lay here. Would you lie with me and just forget the world?
Do you hear me talking to you across the water, across the deep blue ocean, under the open sky? Oh my. Baby, I'm trying.
Boy, I hear you in my dreams. I feel you whisper across the sea. I keep you with me in my heart. You make it easier when life gets hard.
Lucky I'm in love with my best friend. Lucky to have been where I have been. Lucky to be coming home again.
Their lives have crossed. They have seen each other's heart, and they have made it to this point where they know that there is no life without each other. They know that their life is so much richer and so much beautiful because they have one another. John and Valerie, what you are in essence saying in this moment is, you are my soulmate and best friend, and today I take you to be my wife, my husband, as we continue the journey of life together as loving partners and best friends.
Is love good all the time? No, no. Love can be bad. Bad love, bad. Very bad love.
Valerie, you are my best friend, and one I want to share my life with. I will love you forever, and under all circumstances, I will be here to listen to you, to laugh with you, and to hold you. I will be your friend, your love, and your partner. I will give you my heart, and with it, patience, understanding, love, and respect for the rest of my life.
I, Valerie, choose you, Jonathan, to be my husband in equal love, as a mirror for my true self, as a partner on my path, to be no other than yourself. Loving what I know of you, trusting what I do not yet know, I will always adore, respect, and support you. I want us to make a home together, and during this life, make a difference in our world. You are my best friend, and I will love you always.
I am so happy to now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
On this special day as you move forward. May your love continue to grow and deepen and your days be filled with joy, laughter, and good health. You might even reflect upon a favorite family quote from Star Trek.
Breathe and I'll carry you away into the velvet sky and we'll stir the stars up.
I wish the two of you first a long and healthy life. Because those are the most obvious, most important things. And then, companionship and happiness. Because those are the icing on the cake. And I won't wish you love, because you already have it in bountiful quantity. Valerie, these were the words your dad shared with Julie and me on our wedding day. The weekend we were in love.
Both a mature and loving person to exhibit these qualities. And this is why for the past 16 years, I am so proud to call Valerie my best friend. Shopping malls distract me so I stay inside. I wish the rocket stayed over the promenade. Cause I would make a hook and eye and fish them from the sky.
Please join us in raising our glasses to Valerie and John.
Now John stayed in St. Louis, and it wasn't long after they found a new best friend, Valerie. I'd like to say I'm passing the torch now as a new best friend, but the truth is, you know, that torch has been passed a long time ago, and they've, you know, been best friends a long time. And, you know, the life they lead right now is just fantastic.